our armor again if I wanted them. Oh, what the hell is this? Yes, blue ball to the face. No pun intended. Holy shit. Did they just drop a Brahmin in there? Take BBs. Since there's really some medics. Half a toilet? The safe is over here somewhere. I gotta get to it. There goes another Brahmin. The hell do I get up there? I don't know what to do. I guess I'm gonna need to find a way up. It's an ammo box. Missiles. This place just sucks. Let's go up this way. Jesus, what the fuck was that? Scared the fucking crap out of me. Man. Why would you do something so mean? Brahmin. Again. Where's the safe? Very important that we find it. This is ridiculous. Those sons of bitches. Paraphernalia. No, thank you. it is, I kicked it. Where's the shit? Where is your safe? You dirty chode. I hate having to look for stuff, it annoys me. Goddamn time. Where'd you say this shit is? Officially constructed safe with a remote lock trigger. Take a damn genius hacker to get into this terminal and the safe can withstand anything they throw at it. Say, you bitch. If I have to take any longer, what I'm gonna end up doing is just cutting until I find it and come back. There's no sense in wasting more time. Shopping carts. Drone cannon. A stupid control panel. Yeah, it is over where that stupid, what do you call it is? The waste disposal thingy. Stuff. They look like dildos. Leave it to me to notice something like that. There it is. Fucking camouflage, man. Prototype plasma pistol, MPLX Nova Surge. Okay, that's what we were looking for. Let's check the notes. Military plasma experimental Nova Surge, blah blah blah. The Nova Surge has proven to be a tough nut to crack. The output is still very high, causing massive injury to targets, but it's drawing far too much power from its energy cells. We also need to get the weight down on the weapon. It's a bit heavy for a simple replacement sidearm. The problem still seems to be the coolant coils, which are accounting for almost 50% of the weapon's weight. Good news is that the housing for the weapon has been approved, and this is likely to be the final design. Unfortunately, I need to increase our staff's hours to 7 days a week again, so that we can have the final prototype ready for testing by the end of the year. Fabulous. Apparently, I can't play that. Bugged out. Let's see. Weapons? What's the alien disintegrator using? 73, so this thing is better. Let's use it. Let's fucking use this thing and get the hell out of here. Where's the door to the research lab? Interpreter. Let's go. Get the fuck out. Come on, get the hell out of here. Stupid. You know, Lone Wanderer, you're not very convenient, I'll tell you what. Left, I'm gonna have to start throwing stuff away.